Hey you guys, it's your girl Bree and welcome back to my channel. If you are new here, go ahead and hit that subscribe button and that bell so that you will get notified every time I upload a video. So before we get into this video, I want to go ahead and let you guys know that this is a collab with the beautiful Camellia Lane. Some of you may know Camellia. She does mainly wig reviews. I'm not sure if she's going to do beauty as well. I kind of see her heading that direction. Thank you to her for finding me on Instagram and connecting with me. And now we are doing a collab. You guys, please make sure you go ahead and check my sis out and, you know, show her some love. Big review. So we both chose a wig by Outre. And I'm not sure what unit she chose, but this is the unit that I chose, and we're gonna get into this unit in just a bit. I just wanted to go ahead and shout her out. You guys, please make sure you go ahead and follow her, subscribe to her channel. You know, give her a nice, genuine comment on her channel, on one of her videos. She is an awesome supporter. So please go ahead and check her out after you're done watching this video, okay? If you are feeling this unit that I have on my head, go ahead and keep watching. Alright you guys, so here is the wig, here's the packaging, it is Outre wig in the color 1, and I'm going to go ahead and open it up. Alright, so here is the stock card, this is the style, it looks like a bob, just a regular bob. And here are the colors. And her name is Luna. So today we're gonna try Luna. And she comes in red, mustard gold, green, eggplant, which is purple, indigo blue, and blonde, and like a yellow color. I should have got the green, but I just decided to go with black. So this is the unit. And let's go ahead and take the net off. All right, you guys, so let's look at the cap construction before we get into the actual wig. So inside the cap, you will see two combs in the front, an adjustable strap, and one big comb in the back. I personally do not like adjustable straps because it makes the wig too tight for me. So I will not be, well, I don't know. I might cut it off. I'm not sure. It just depends on how it feels, I guess. So here's the unit. This is Luna. Here is the parting space. It looks like it's about 4 inches, maybe 5. So it is a deep part, which I do like. I'm not sure if you guys can tell how deep it is, but it goes from here to here. And Luna is very soft. She's very silky. I'm not getting any shedding at all. It's a short wig, so I don't expect for it to tangle a lot or shed. I mean, I do expect for it to shed eventually, but it's a short wig and I don't feel like, I feel like short wigs don't give you that many complications. So I'm gonna go ahead and throw her on and I will be right back. Also, if you guys are feeling this wig, most of you already know who this lovely wig is. It is Valentino, y'all know. If you don't know, now you know, Valentino is my favorite unit thus far. If you like this unit and you wanna see my review on it, go ahead and check out my Valentino review. I'll also link it right up here. so that you can click it in case you decide to go and watch it. I'll also put it in the description box below as well. So I'm gonna go ahead and put on Luna and see what it's about. So I will be back in a second, you guys. Is how the wig looks on, you guys. I did not put any concealer on the part yet, and she is definitely a pop and go. I am gonna go ahead and add some powder to the part just to make it look a little more natural, and I'll be right back. So I am back. I did go ahead and put some concealer down the part, and it does look a lot more natural. So I wanna go ahead and I wanna see if this can be a side part as well. So I'm gonna go ahead and shift and see if this wig is versatile. So I did go ahead and shift her to the left. I like it better this way. It looks more natural. I will say it is kind of humpy at the top, but that's because I have like a big braid right here. I only have two cornrows, so it's kind of humpy right here. But if you are not lazy like me, go ahead and put your hair in smaller braids. That way the wig will lay down much better. But I do love it on the side a lot better than in the middle. In the middle, it just, I don't know, for some reason it was giving me like the Addams Family vibes because it's so dark. I don't know, I just felt the need to shift it. So you can shift it and put and make it a side part. And I do like it better this way, a lot better. And it's so bouncy. It's so bouncy. I will say that it is very shiny. I feel like over time the shininess will go away, but honestly, you guys, I'm not really bothered by the shininess. I kind of like it. I didn't think I would like this wig, so I like it. And as far as it does have adjustable straps as well. I forgot to show you guys, but it does have adjustable straps with the comb and the elastic band. I did not use the elastic band, you guys. I just put the wig on. I didn't put the elastic around my head or none of that. I just put the wig on and it fits really well. This is definitely a pop and go wig. I didn't have to cut no lace. That's the best part. If you have made it this far in the video, go ahead and drop down a taco. So I was really, really excited when I seen that this hair did not, or this unit did not come with a lace. And let me see, it's not shedding at all. Like, I'm not getting any shedding, none, no tangling, no nothing. I really feel like this unit could last a long time, a really long time, if you really take care of it. So this is the unit, you guys. Let me know your thoughts on Luna. Let me know your thoughts on the color, the style, everything. I love it. It's definitely an easy beginner friendly wig, and I highly recommend it. I will definitely be wearing this a lot because I like shorter wigs. I don't like long because it's too hot. Even in the cold, I don't like wearing long wigs. It's just too much taming, too much to do, and I ain't got time. So you guys, let me know if you are feeling this wig. That is the end of this video. I will see you guys in my next video. And also, once again, shout out to Camellia's Lane. Thank you so much for hitting me up on Instagram. And I am very grateful for this collab. So anyways, you guys, I'm gonna head out. You guys have a wonderful day and be safe. Bye.